I'm all alone here in my lighthouse. They decided it was the best for me. He cannot be among regular people. That's the best place for him to be. Anyway, I look out over the ocean and I watch boats and ships pass by. And I know that you are out there somewhere. So I sit here and try not to cry. My love was complex and clumsy. I found the keyhole but not the right key. There were loads of misunderstandings and fights. Is that really how love's supposed to be? But the ocean gives me some sort of freedom. The roaring waves brings power to this lad. A power and an urge to again do something good. The strongest urge I ever had. Never forget that there's someone out there now who helps you steer your boat. Never forget that I'm guiding your trip, I help you stay afloat. The fact that you haven't a clue that I'm here will not make me blue. My light will forever shine on you. I want to come back to society. I want to atone for my crime. I want to love, forgive and forget. I think I have done my time. While waiting for your forgiveness, I just sit and wait here without making a sound. I just let the Fresnel lens rotate and spread its revealing light around. Maybe tears can someday transform to laughter. In your darkness, I like to be the light. I like to be the heat that melts the ice of our souls and the dawn that chases away your night. Yeah, I know, it all sounds presumptuous. I've read too many bad poems in my life. But I like to help you find your way along the wild river of doubt and strife. Never forget that there's someone out there now who helps you steer your boat. Never forget that I'm guiding your trip, I'll help you stay afloat. The fact that you haven't a clue that I'm here will not make me blue. My light will forever shine on you. Oh, never forget that there's someone out there now who helps you steer your boat. Never forget that I'm guiding your trip, I'll help you stay afloat. The fact that you haven't a clue that I'm here will not make me blue. My light will forever shine on you. My light will forever shine on you.